Hello, this is how you set up tracking on the Chromebook without physically installing or having GPS or anything. However they do it, you go into Google Play Store, like so, type in Maps, got Google Maps right there, and you install it. Like so, it pops up here, and then the account's on here, and then you go down to settings, location sharing, and you just share it. That's it.